COVID-19 has not postponed the climate emergency, but the world's recovery from it, if we get it right, can put us on a more sustainable and inclusive path, one that protects the environment, strengthens biodiversity, and ensures the long-term health and safety of humankind. It's a question of recovering better. Right now, nations are developing economic plans to get back on track after COVID-19. The amounts being spent are already unlike anything in modern history. We cannot simply go back to business as usual. This is what got us into the climate emergency in the first place. Instead, by ensuring this money is directed at clean, green, sustainable, and resilient investments, we can make incredible progress in the fight against climate change. We remind nations that they already have a framework for action, the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and the Paris Agreement. And nationally determined contributions due this year give nations a chance to start recovering better right now. COVID-19 has not changed the due date for those contributions again. The climate emergency has not been postponed. NDCs must be as ambitious as possible. Equally, support for finance, for means of implementation, and more will be needed, and therefore we appeal to international solidarity and cooperation to make this happen. Nations alone cannot solve climate change, as they cannot alone solve COVID-19. We need both state and non-state actors. We need to work together through multilateralism, through international cooperation and solidarity. Our work cannot stop, and it won't. We may not be able to meet in person, but UN Climate Change will continue to support the climate change process by all means possible. Much of that work is already underway. It must. This is humanity's big chance, a chance to shape the trajectory of the 21st century economy and create a world that is clean, green, safe, healthy, just, and more prosperous for all, especially the world's most vulnerable people. Thank you.